For this meditation, we will use different tools to anchor your mind and allow it to rest in the present. The awareness of the body, the awareness of the breath, and the awareness of the sounds. The very nature of our mind is to jump from one idea to the other. We are like astronauts, floating in the space of time, tossed between the past and the future. All along this meditation, my voice, your breath, and the sounds will act like markers you can grab to anchor yourself in the present moment. Sit nice and tall on a chair, a cushion, or a mat. In a comfortable leg position, let your pelvis drop down and be heavy on the ground. From that foundation, let your spine rise up and lengthen your back, creating space for your breath to rise and fall gently in your body. Eyes are closed, neck is long, chin slightly tucked in, shoulders and arms relaxed, hands resting in your lap, one on top of the other. Allow yourself to sink in the posture, to embody it fully, externally and internally. Feel the weight of your body, engaged enough to maintain your length, and relaxed enough to release all tensions. Relax your face. Feel it widening to the sides. Your jaw releases. Your forehead broadens. Your eyes drop to the sides, and the ball of your eyes turns slightly inwards, as if you wanted to look inside. Now take your attention to your outline. Feel the shape of your body, the lines and curves of your skin. Feel your skin covering all of your body. Feel the air on your skin. Feel the fabric on your skin. Just notice your sensations without judging or measuring what feels better or worse. Be aware of the whole dimensions of your skin on your body. And slowly draw your attention from the skin to the layer beneath, the fascias, the tissues, the muscles, the fluids, the veins, the nerves, the organs, the bones. Observe your body in all its internal dimensions. Can you feel your heartbeat? Can you hear your breath? Your breath moves your body gently, rising your chest and abdomen with each inhalation, depressing your chest and abdomen with each exhalation. Observe the rise and fall, continuous movement of your breath. Breathing is an ongoing process, but every breath is unique. Every breath is anchored in this very moment. We can only take this breath, and this one, and this one. Each inhalation invites a new flow of air, of prana, of life, to pervade the lungs and the body. And each exhalation releases some carbon dioxide, along with other residues and toxins, creating more space for the next inhalation to come. Feel how every exhale invites a new inhale to fill the lungs. Feel how every inhale calls the exhale to release the fullness. Fullness and emptiness entwined in an infinite cycle. Exchange, like inseparable twin sisters, opposed and dependent on each other. Connecting the inhale and the exhale, notice this little moment, this pause, this silence, before the inhale dives into the exhale, and before the exhale rises up again into the inhale. See if you can take your mind to rest on this little plateau, in this moment of nothing, of emptiness, of silence, gently rocked by the rising and falling movement of your breath. From the awareness of your breath, draw gently your attention back out, layer after layer. Muscles, tissues, fascias, skin, to your whole body sitting. Feel the space around your body, the objects around you, the walls, the building, the environment, city, village, nature, vehicle. Feel the empty spaces, the filled spaces. Use the sound around you to feel the space. The closed sounds. The distant sounds. The short ones. The long ones. Notice how the sounds roll one on another, rub, overlap and clash, melt and mix. But don't try to label them, don't identify, judge and name. Only be aware of the qualities of these sounds, their volume, their amplitude, their softness, high or low pitched. Be aware only of their vibration, not their meaning. Come back to the basic scale of sounds. Hear how every sound rises up from silence, is carried in time, and falls back into silence. Listen to that silence. This silence is the foundation from where everything rises and falls back. The space around you, your body, your thoughts, your breath. Thank you. Very slowly open your eyes. Come back to the shapes and colors around you. Move your fingers, toes, and head. And take your time to come out of your posture and back into the flow of the day. Just make sure to take some silence from this session along with you. Thank you. Namaste.